Today on the menu, this huge wheelbarrow of tomatoes.